Wasps, which is a helicopter landing site, and then got struck by an anti-tank mine. There was two, there was inside a 44 gallon drum, there was cutting off, it was under the earth. And then we didn't know that we just parked right over it, and then it just exploded. At the same time, it took both of my legs away, and with multiple injuries. But I'm thankful that I'm here today. I'm so grateful that I'm alive.
I mean,
and I thank God that I'm here today, yeah.
Well,
I've went through so many rehab, mostly in Headley Court, and the team there have been great. Even when I started in Celiot, doctors, the medical team, and including people in Headley Court, they've been amazing. The staff, they're so helpful, and yeah, guys like me to normal life again. But I'm so thankful to everyone who's been helping me and the other guys as well along the journey. And thank you to the staff in Headley Court and to Celia Hospital. And also I'd like to thank my arrangement, the two mason arrangement, which is based in Palace Barracks, Belfast. Thank you.
Thank you
so much. Thanks.
Thank you.